teachers, fathers, sons, and also grandfathers, uncles and fathers-in-law, grandsons and brothers-in-law, and other kinsmen. So here, Arjun's repeating exactly who's standing on the battlefield. So you go straight to verse 35.